Barney, how does the mail work?
Well, I know a way we can find out.
The Avengers
screen! When you put a letter in the mailbox, the mail carrier comes and picks it up and takes it to the post office. At the post office, your letter is put on a big machine that separates the mail.
Whoa.
All the letters, the big envelopes, and packages go to different machines that read the address on the front to see where your letter should go.
Look how fast that machine reads!
Then they put your letter with all the other letters going to the same place. Once it gets to the neighborhood post office, the mail carrier checks the address again and puts your letter with other mail going to the same house. Then, the mail carrier delivers it to the person you sent it to. That's why it's so important that you always put the right address on the envelope.
Thanks, Barney.